I'll posture up just enough to clear the legs. I can use my hand or I can just use my elbow. Now I'm going to roll forward and pin his legs with my chest, chest on thigh. Anchor behind his collar if possible. Now, he's following me. He's got active feet. All right? Press on the top leg. Pin both. Step forward, then back step. Come around. Elbow drops to hip and take side control.